Details in a developing story we first reported at 5 o'clock tonight. Four people were arrested after a SWAT situation ended in the Shawnee neighborhood. WLKY Chopper HD flew over the scene as the standoff was happening this afternoon on South 38th Street. Police say it began when officers were investigating a report of shots fired and received information which led to a SWAT warrant being issued for firearms.